Hello, traders. Here are the top trading tips for Monday, October the 10th. Hurricane Matthew came ashore on Friday, but crude oil was not able to build on its previous price momentum. This sets up an interesting week of trading to come for the commodity. After failing to punch through resistance last week, even when a major storm was hitting the US, crude oil may be ready to once again find itself under the shadows of supply and demand concerns. The commodity could find some price pressure. The pound had a bizarre day of trading to end last week. A flash crash sent the British currency crumbling in an instant. As Friday progressed, the pound was able to find some stability, but it's still trading near historic lows. Traders willing to take positions on the British pound against the US dollar should use solid risk management, even if it appears to be a buying opportunity. The euro is trading near important support levels, but it was able to withstand an early push from the US dollar and did show the capability to gain before going into the weekend. Many questions surround Deutsche Bank still, and EU economic statistics remains troubling. However, the euro may be oversold in the short term and may fight for value today. Thanks for watching, have a good trading day, and we'll see you again soon.